Milwaukee County, another deputy squad has been involved in a crash. Now, this is the 8th time since December. This latest one happened Saturday night on I-94. The squad was in distress lane after the driver went into a ditch. Now, the good news is the deputy was not seriously hurt. The Oak Creek Police Department issued the driver a citation for following too closely.